And we are here with the biggest announcement in the Harley-Davidson Indian community, I feel, in the last 118 years. We have formed the Bagger Racing League.
What's going on, guys? We're here with Robbers. He's not around here. Big Rob. Everybody hauling at you at the campground last night. So you just had the big announcement of the new series. Can you tell us about it? What's going on?
Yeah, we just formed the 2021 Bagger Racing League. We had an opportunity to go Bagger Racing in 2020. I felt that the world was really receptive of it. And what we're going to do this year is really focus on the whole V-Twin community. We'll have classes for all the bikes. The Sportsters will have a class, and Hooligans, the Big Twins, the Dinos, FXR's new Softail, Pushrod Indians, they'll be in the Big Twin class. We have a Stunt class, which I think is really going to be entertaining it goes. And then the Bagger GP class, which, as you've had a chance to walk around today, I'm sure you see some of the trickiest bikes that have ever been built.
Some of the stuff they're doing out here is just insane.
Yeah, truly, truly amazing. The riders are doing a great job, and so far we've had a really good day.
Yeah, it's been awesome. So we're out here trackside at Chuck Walla, the very first Harley-only track day in America. And this is where you made the big announcement today at 12:30.
Yeah, we had a chance to make the announcement today to let everybody know what we were going to be doing. And I think the world's about ready to kind of check out what we have up our sleeve.
Yeah, and the next one's going to be in Utah Motorsports.
Utah Motorsports Campus, June 25th, 26th, 27th. We hope everybody puts it on their calendar. They come out. They could be part of the crowd, the action. Heck, you get yourself enough races under your belt, you could be out there battling.
Yeah, awesome, man. Thank you.
Hey, I appreciate it. Are about to take to the racetrack and show you guys.